So I'm pretty sure this Chucky doll is haunted because last night I saw this. And after putting on my brown pants, I examined him and felt something unusual inside his big phalanges. I fast guided to grab the sharpest bing chilling and began to cut him open like a bowl of frosted bing chilling. And it wasn't long before I uncovered a mysterious piece of paper.
You can watch the full series on my YouTube channel.